Sassy People, if you want to see the deals that I got that even I can't believe, keep right on watching. That I am the queen of bargain shopping, right? Well, I have amazed my own self. So Lane Bryant had sent me a text letting me know that they were running this special for $50 off of a $100 purchase. But then you know how I am. I had already thought, okay, wow, they had already sent me a $10 gift check, so that would bring it down to 40. But then I thought, before I start applying those things, I had a coupon for, you know how when you spend $75, you can take 25 off? Well, that's what I did. I took and used that coupon also and clicked and it took. So, I mean, I got 5 items for less than $40. Can you believe that? Less than $40. Let me show them to you. All right, first thing is this bandana print overpiece. So it's just kind of like a little kimono, and it's black and white. It's about hip length. It had been $39.95. You're not even gonna believe the price on this. $4.45. $4.45. Wow. Don't worry, guys. The lookbook is coming up right afterwards. All right, next, I got the pleated chiffon midi skirt. This skirt had been $59.95. Guys, unbelievable. $5.37. $5.37 for that beautiful pleated skirt. Wow. I've amazed myself. All right, next is the cardigan. You know, I have a really long kind of duster-like cardigan, but I don't have one that's a regular short length. So I got this heather, it's called the medium heather button front cardigan. It's just a medium tone of gray, and it was $49.95. So this $50 cardigan, $4.45. It's unbelievable. $4.45. All right, so then next, I saw this little peplum jacket. Now, it's very wrinkled because I just took it out of the package, but I mean, it's beautiful. And it has a drawstring in the back. This had been $79.95. Get this, guys. This $80 jacket, $7.20. This is unbelievable. Oh my gosh. Unbelievable. So the total savings was $195.49. Those four were a total of $30.70. But then they sent these separately. And I'm hoping that these are not too big because they said to size up. You know how you look at the little size chart, your suggested size. So they said to go up a size, which I did, but they look a little bit big, but I hope that they're okay. They're these pretty striped crop pants. And I thought that those would be cute for lounging, or you can put a cute white top and wear them out. So these are the striped power pocket high rise crops. They had been $79.95. They marked them down to $46.99, and then my price was $7.21. I can't even believe this. I can't believe it. So all five pieces totaled with tax, and I don't pay for shipping with Lane Bryant, so it was $38.41. Can you believe that? $38.41 for five articles of clothing. Whew, I've amazed my own self. All right, so let's take a look and see how I would sass them up. I'll be right back. So that's going to do it for today. Tell me how you like the lookbook. Now, guys, you hopefully will see how you can always bring pieces into your already existent wardrobe and create multiple looks. That's why I like classic, basic garments in my wardrobe. You can build on your wardrobe that way and create many different looks. Let me know which one was your favorite. And if you like this kind of a video style, make sure if you are not a subscriber that you hit that red subscribe button down there below, and make sure that you tap the notification bell so you'll be notified when I upload the next video. And my loyal subscribers that always come back time and time again, thank you so, so much. I do appreciate it. And guys, make sure that you are staying safe and healthy, but above all, keeping it sassy. I'll see you soon.